This is a bug in release 11 of Cinema 4D. It's so big that it made useless the whole application. This is a vertex map. I want to put this vertex map in the settings of hair dynamics. I must drag the vertex map from here in the stiffness parameters, and it is impossible, but it can be even worse than this. If you drag it here, it seems to work, you see the plus sinus, but instead of going to go here, it go here.